What's up, everyone? It's Angel and Renee here from the Triple L Reptile family. We're here at the Pomona Reptile Super Show.
There are a lot of animals here and a lot of vendors, so we're going to go check these out, and I'm going to show you guys some awesome animals, so let's go.
Hi, this is Josh from...
Hi, this is Tracy with Phantom Dragons. We specialize in bearded dragon morphs. We also breed chihuahua geckos and crested geckos. We've been doing this for about 25 years, give or take. We've recently taken on a couple new projects, including frilled dragons, Australian frilled dragons. You can contact us at phantomdragonsinc.com or through Instagram.
Hey, this is Matt from the Bug Cage Company here at the Pomona Reptile Super Show. We deal in invertebrates, anything from true spiders, tarantulas, scorpions, millipedes, centipedes. If it's got legs and crawls, we probably have it. We're based out of Santan Valley, Arizona. It's www.bugcage.company, and we've been in business about 10 years, but in the industry about 30. You guys have a great day.
My name is Alana Feiner. I'm here at the Super Show with the Reptile Crew and his beautiful Tegu. Not looking to get anything, but of course just admiring all the animals and their beautiful nature.
All right. So, howdy guys, my name's Devin. I'm the owner of the Creeper Keeper back here. And we specialize in tarantulas, various arachnids, and all inverts. I have been working intently with these animals for a little over 6 years, and I've been in business officially for about a year and a half. And these expos are a great time. It's a damn good place to be. Get to meet a lot of cool people and get to show off some of my bigger girls. Here we have Esmeralda. She's about 10 inches long. She's 6 years old, and she is a sweetheart. All right, so if you guys ever wanna check us out, come see what we have to offer, you can find us on Instagram at the Creeper Keeper. And just give me a shout out, give me a call, send me a message, and we'll see what we can do for you. Triple L here. Welcome to the expo. Hey, it's Lauren from Triple L here. How are y'all doing? Right here at the Pomona Reptile Expo. A little bit of what we do here at Triple L at these shows. We like to bring as many reptiles as we can. We got all the supplies. We just pretty much bring anything we can so that we can make sure we can fill all your animals' needs. I've been doing these shows for a long time. I really love it. Been in the business for about 28 years. Been doing reptile shows for about 24, and I gotta tell you, one place I always love to find myself is here at these shows. Just seeing the new stuff, what people are into, talking to people about animals. So, you know, I'm just really stoked. It's a really, really good time.
I'm Riley. I'm from Regular Plant Co. We specialize in rare and hard to find tropical house plants. We normally do tissue culture, but we do have larger specimen plants for collectors, for shows, for anything you could be looking for. We're in Portland, Oregon. We have our own lab where we grow all of our own plants. We breed for good genetics and affordability so that everybody can have them because they're really cool. But yeah, you can find us on Instagram, Regular Plant Co. Our website's theregularplantco.com. We have a 40% off sale going on right now, so hit us up anytime.
All right, you guys, so we're here at the Reptile Super Show. I got my buddy Tristan here.
Guys.
And Tristan, what exactly are you looking for right now?
I'm here to pick up like a plethora of things, maybe some spiders, some isopods, stuff to make like a bioactive setup.
Okay, cool. How far did you drive?
I drove 2 hours. I drove from Oceanside, Michigan.
Oh, wow. All right, there, well, I hope you find what you're looking for, brother.
Thank you, brother. Me too.
I'm Travis with HookedOnRoaches.com, and these are our dubia roaches. We got all sorts of sizes right here. These are our jumbos. These guys are 7 times more nutritious than crickets. They're these nymphs right here are all soft-bodied. They're really good for bearded dragons with sensitive GI tracts. They're also really good that they don't get out. We have this container right here to show that they can't climb up with any plastic surfaces at all.
Yeah.
We do shipping. Our containers are clear. We only feed them with carrots and chickpeas. Chickpeas is really good because it has a high calcium intake, and that goes into your bearded dragons, leopard geckos, crested geckos, anything that eats bugs. These guys are what I like to call them, the ribeye steaks of the reptile world, because these guys are not only way more nutritious, soft-bodied, but you can also gut load them. Gut loading them is when you feed them vegetables, carrots, whatever you want your reptile to go into. You feed it to your roaches, and it's a 2-for-1 deal. Yeah, we have all different types of sizes. We have extra small. We have medium. So these guys right here. Then we have our large. And then only on show only, we have our breeders, where you can start your own colony and never have to buy feeders again.
Hi, I'm Robert Bruce. This is an all black Eastern indigo snake. My business is Robert Bruce Indigo Snakes. I've been doing this for 27 years. I produce roughly 100 indigo snakes every year. It's the Eastern indigo snake. It's a threatened species, friendliest and the most intelligent of all snakes. And they form a bond with their owner like a dog or a cat does. This is an all black Eastern indigo. He doesn't have any red coloration on his throat. Their name, indigo, means blue. They're actually a very dark blue. It appears black because it's so dark. Their scales are iridescent. They look a whole lot better in the sunlight, and unfortunately, I don't have any good light. This guy is 7 years old, and he's past 7 feet. He's a male, and they'll grow to about 8 feet ultimately. They're great pets. They love to be handled. They love to be out of their cage. They're extremely aggressive at feeding. They love people, and you'll only get bit by accident as a feeding response. They really refuse to bite people purposefully.
Here at the Reptile Super Show, just walking around, checking it out. Right now, I'm not really looking for animals, but got some cool books. Looking at the first one right here, rattlesnakes. Looking for more books, see if I can get more. Some cool hats, can't go wrong with that. You get more here at the Reptile Super Show, more than just animals, but a lot of cool stuff.
Hi, I'm Lindsay from Crested Cuties. I'm based out of North County in San Diego.
I'm here at the Pomona Reptile Super Show. Brought some of my crested geckos to sell and find great new homes. I am on Instagram at crested.cuties, and I post daily some very cute reels of geckos doing ridiculous jumps and other cute things.
So I wanted to share this plant with you. It's called Sarracenia Persian Rug. It is a sister to Sarracenia Tapestry. It dates back to 1996 when it was created as a seed. I've had this plant for about 6 years now. My friend has raised it since 1996 into a cultivar status. It just won an award here, third place in Sarracenia. 5 years to the day when it won third place at the International Carnivorous Plant Society Conference in 2018. Such a beautiful plant. Probably the one plant I'd run out of my yard with if there was a fire, I would grab this. Everything else would burn. Hate to say it, but that's how it is.
I'm from Tim's Dark Frogs. I'm here at the Reptile Super Show in Pomona in downtown LA. Let's go. So we got Dark Frogs here. I got some of my fire rocket tank I set up a couple days ago. It's a 25-gallon fish tank. Got some, are they live frogs, soy frogs? Who knows? They are actually soy frogs. I specialize in bioraptid tanks, live plants, isopods, cranetails, dark frogs. Pretty much anything you need for your bioraptid tanks for dark frogs and also snakes and also lizards. Help you out best I can. If you have any questions or anything like that, find me on Instagram at Tim's Dark Frogs, and I also hope to see you guys soon.
Hey, I'm Jake Summers. I run Sandfire Dragon Ranch. We specialize in amphibians and rare lizards. A few types of snakes, mostly aquatics, newts, salamanders, a few tree frogs.
Owner of Pixies Geckos. I make tons of jewelry from either snake shed, isopods that I find in my bins that have been unfortunately deceased. And some of these even have the leaf skeletons after the isopod eats the leaf to make them into little pixie wings. They're cool looking. Awesome. I have an Etsy link. All of my stuff is up on Etsy. If you need to find me for isopods, I'm on Facebook, Katie Buechler.
Grab a live one, even myself. But really good. This one's a fake one, so I wouldn't know. Sorry about getting you guys in. That was on accident. Didn't mean to do it.
I'm here to get spiders, isopods, just like a plethora of stuff to make like a bioactive or something.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. It just depends. I'm hoping I can see maybe another Acumon or maybe a baby. I might pick up another one of those.
Oh.
Cool, man.
You good?
Yep.